Evolving Skies ETBs have released in Australia. Here they are. I got one of each. I don't know. I gotta say, I think my favorite is probably the one with Umbreon on it. Oh, wow. Look at that. The plastic is ripped. Good thing I'm opening this. ETBs came out a week later than the rest. The whole of Evolving Skies has basically been delayed in Australia. So we're playing catch up here as per usual. See if we can get anything decent. I've also grabbed one more each of the three pack blisters because I want to check if Umbreon here is still all error packs. I got all this stuff from Mr. Toys, whereas these previous ones came from EB. So I kind of just want to do a little experiment, see if all the three packs are errored for the Umbreon or if it was just the EB stock. And got one more each of the one pack blisters with the EV and the Slowpoke, just because why not? All right guys, let's start with the ripped one here. Crack this beauty open. I want to see the card list in the booklet inside as well. Don't have a lot of time today guys, so we're gonna try and smash this out. Oof. Here we go. Oh, look at that. Look at that shine on that box. That is cool. That is cool. These are probably my favorite ETBs in a while, guys. Oh, look at all these colors. Look at all the colors. All matching the evolutions on the outside. Very cool. Here's our booklet, player's guide. Hopefully you can see that. Here we go. This is what I wanted. A nice visual representation of the whole set here. Let's just smash through it real quick. Oh my goodness. Look at all these full arts and alternate arts. There is my personal chase card right there. That Umbreon V alternate art. What else we got here? I've pulled a few of these already. Oh man, that Espeon's cool too. Oh yes, there is the one of the big chase cards of the set, Umbreon VMAX, as well as the chase card, number one card of the set, Rayquaza VMAX. They are the top two. And yeah, we've got some awesome looking stuff here, guys. I've yet to pull a gold card or a hyper rare, strangely enough, but here they are. Little Metal Energy gets shoved on that page by himself. All right, okie doke, we got this little thing. Nothing to see here. We got our usual cool orange and yellow die. That's a really cool green and black dice there. Really nice. Usual slab of energy. The cool sleeves featuring Flareon, Umbreon, Jolteon, and Leafeon. Are they still matted? That is the question. Yeah, they still have that weird mat, which is really good for, I've done it so people can use these in their decks to play, but they're not so good for displaying cards, unfortunately. These are eight packs. And our dividers, very cool. ETBs are very hit and miss, guys, I find. Bang, bang, if it's just a green code, I'm gonna flick on through. Pikachu reverse holo, that's pretty cool. I've had a lot of real dud ETBs. And then I got that really good one for my birthday opening for Chilling Rain that had the two alternate arts and the full art trainer in it. Crazy, absolutely crazy. Probably the best ETB I'd ever opened. But I find generally, guys, they're not crazy with hits for some reason. Let's just flick on through here as well. Zwillis reverse, Appleton. So yeah, I can't say I would ever open a lot of ETBs, guys. If you're looking to collect the set, Wishy-Washy reverse, I don't even need that one, I can't remember. Booster boxes are where it's at, or just blister packs. But you know, I'll open one just to get the contents inside. One of each, usually, if there's two variations. I think with Fusion Strike, they're going back to just the one type of ETB, which will be nicer on my bank account. ETBs are not cheap, guys. Ooh, why can't I open this? Come on. All right, guys, we've got a white code here. Yeah, as I was saying, ETBs are like 80 bucks generally here in Australia. I got these for 75 from Mr. Toys, but that's still a lot of money for only eight packs. Psyduck reverse, Medicham V. I guess if you like to collect the sleeves or the the dice or the Vitas, then they're... Oh my god, I can't open half of these packs. I apologize, guys. Man, ETBs are worth your time if you like all the extra contents. Still got a heap more Evolving Skies to open on this channel, guys. Still got heaps more booster boxes. Think I'm going to do a pack battle with Jen and Jules. Maybe another kitty pack battle. Don't know how well that was received, but yeah, the kitties might be up for another one. They can pick the packs, do something fun like that. If you enjoy these videos, guys, please consider liking and subscribing to this channel. I will be doing my next giveaway at 500 subs. And depending on when this video comes out, there is currently a 100 sub giveaway going on. Or it might almost be finished by the time this comes out. All depends on how fast I get through all these videos I'm churning out right now. Bang! Oh, there we go. Wow, okay. We got gold metal energy. My first gold card from Evolving Skies. Sweet, there we go.
That's gold, Jerry. Gold!
The ETB has provided, guys. Wowee. Bang, there we go. I think I got a gold card from one of the Chilling Rain ETBs too. A gold energy as well. Nice. Not bad, not bad.
If I look at that, not bad.
It's looking like these four Eevees could win this. If in fact this is a pack battle, I didn't really just say if it was. A box battle between the two ETBs. And I am really struggling to open these packs today, guys. I do apologize. We got just another green code here, a Mulga reverse. Two hits from the first. That is Umbreon, Flareon, Leafeon, Jolteon, doing pretty good. Let's see if these four can match it. We got Espeon, Sylveon, Vaporeon, and Glaceon on this second ETB here. There we go. Do love the shine on these boxes. Very cool. Definitely will be keeping one of each of these sealed for the collection. Seal collection. Oh, those are cool dice. I think I like the color of these dice a bit better. Look at that. That cool purple, pink, and the blue. Very nice. The dividers there. Take your packs out. Cool sleeves. Very nice. Speaking of my sealed collection, I do need to show you guys that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I did want to do a video on my sealed collection. Show you guys what I've got. You can probably see a bit of it behind me in the cabinet there. I will do a video just like I did with my binders, because that seems to be very popular. Showing off all the sealed stuff that I have in my collection. Boom. I will give away some codes, guys. I need to save a lot of them to try and make back a bit of money, because cards are very expensive here in Australia. And you can sell your code cards in bulk to get a few dollars back on booster boxes and such. But in saying that, I will give away a few of these codes. Just, I'm gonna do it sporadically throughout the video. And I think I'm gonna start doing it on Instagram as well. So if you're after code cards, guys, try and make it a bit more fair on everyone. I'll show them at random points in the videos, and I'll post a few with my Instagram posts. Hide them in there. So you guys can go search for those. Get yourself some online code cards. Ooh, Skiploom reverse, Umbreon V. Pretty good V to get. There we go. All right, one hit on the board, and he's an evolution. He's in the wrong box though. Can this ETB provide another big hit for us? That is the question. We got a Drampa reverse. Boom, here's random code card. Random code card, there's two for you guys. Enjoy. Hopefully one person isn't just taking all of them and they're getting shared around a bit. Tarazi reverse. I think I only need about 15 more reverse holos at this point, so I think it's going to be very hard to get ones that I need. I may have to purchase the last few. We've gone on for time here. We're doing all right for time. We're doing all right. I do have to go to work very soon, though. Let's flick on through. Ice Q, Rapid, Strike Scroll of the Flying Dragon, Set It Right, Crustle, Kavana, Emolga, Slack Off, Gossiflor, Love Gis, Moon and Sun Badge, and a Noivern V. Oh. The first ETB might have this in the bag. Whoops. Well, there you go. Have that code card because I accidentally flopped it out. That doesn't sound right. I think we got another hit here, guys. Pyroar, Dreamball, Timpole, Litleo, Eevee, Cutiflare, Hitmonchan, Fluffy Reverse, good reverse to get, and oh, bang! Oh, there we go, guys. Umbreon VMAX Hyper Rare. Wow. Oh my goodness. ETBs, what is going on? My first Hyper Rare too. Wow. Okay, well, the second ETB just came from the behind and took this battle out of the park. Oh my goodness. Wow. All right. Maybe get some Evolving Skies ETBs, guys. I don't know if two is a good sample size, but I've just gotten a big hit in each of mine. Wow. And Umbreon VMAX is a good one to get to. Hyper Rare. There he is. I don't think he's in the top 10 or anything like that, but he's pretty up there, I think. Oof. Oof. This has been a good opening, guys. This has been good. I didn't have high expectations for the ETBs. My luck seems to have turned a bit with them. I can't remember the last time I got a Hyper Rare in an ETB. Wow, all right. Two secret rares. That calls for another code card. There you go. There we go. And this one's just green code. So there we are, Feeble Reverse. Have another code card. And another code card. I think I'm gonna stick with this randomly throwing them throughout the video. All right, well, I don't think we can get any better than that, but let's quickly open up one more each of these. Well, there's our Eevee promo right here, guys. I'll give you the code for him. There he is. There we go. You can have that one too. Shopping center reverse and another cool Slowpoke here.
Bruh.
Whoop. That is really, I've said it before, I'll say it again. That is a really cool promo card. And he has a really, he's got a really nice swirl on him too, just there. Very cool. I love that artwork. Did I give you this? I don't know if I gave you that. There you go. Does that code just get you the promo? Online? I don't even know. There we go. Nuzleaf, Seismitoad. Now before we end this video, guys, I do want to open up these three-pack blisters as well, just to see if the error trend continues with the Umbreon when it's from a different store. It's a bit sus, because when I ordered from EB Games Online, and I ordered six of these, I got all Umbreons. I wonder if someone knew that they were all just errored duds. Because they do seem to totally be duds as well. But the promo does kind of save it a bit. You can sell these promos, guys, for about $7 to $9, I find, generally. Which kind of makes it a bit less painful when you're paying $20 for one of these three packs. All right, let's see. Let's see. Oh, I think Well, it is white, but I think there's something in here. I think I saw something. Fletchinder, Lantern, Treasure Energy, Mareep, Drowsy, Scraggy, Phoebus, Hitmonchan, Golduck Reverse, Shift Try. I did not see something, I thought I did. All right, so these could still just all be errors. Yep, it's looking that way. One more here. Green. Oh, okay, no, there we go. Not an error pack. This one actually, I think this is the first hit I've gotten from an Umbreon 3-pack. Wow, all right. They are still all white codes though, but there are hits in them. Good to know. I thought there was only holos. And I do need this V too. Sweet. All right, there we go. Gardevoir, Garbodor V. Strangely enough, I have not pulled in four booster boxes. So, Umbreon packs, 3-packs, are all white codes or error packs in that regard. You can get hits in them as an ultra rare just showed us. Let's go the Ice Q. This is where I got my full art Jolteon last time. Give you that code card there, Ice Q there. Just smash through this really quickly. All right, we got a white, but I'm pretty sure the Ice Q packs are just normal. Are just normal white and green. So we will do this. Herdia, Spirit Mask, Lillipup, Mulga, Tentacle, Pumpkaboo, Bagon, Tropius, Lilligant. No, okay. So white code, nothing. Damn, I thought the Ice Cube packs weren't errors. All right. Yeah, okay, so these Ice Cube packs seem to have the same error. Must be a widespread thing. Must be. Thought I'd worked it out. I thought I'd cracked it, guys, but apparently not. There we go. Okay, nothing. Nothing in that one. So buy 3 packs at your own risk, guys. Apparently, any of them can be error packs. I thought it was just Umbreon, but that just got proven false. Haven't had any luck with big hits from 3 packs this time around. With Chilling Rain, by now I had had a couple of really big banger 3 packs, but yeah, hasn't happened. Instead, we've had banger ETBs. Well, so we can't complain too much. Quick recap time. Pretty decent little opening today, guys. We didn't get any holos, strangely enough. I think that's the first time that's happened. But we did get some ultra rare Vs here. Medicham, Noivern, Umbreon, and a Garbodor, which will be going into the binder. And then we got our 2 big hits, one from each of the ETBs. Our gold metal energy, first gold card for the collection, and Umbreon VMAX Hyper Rainbow Rare, first hyper rare for the collection as well. Very cool. So yeah, these two came from the Umbreon, Leafeon, Jolteon, and Flareon ETB, and these three came from the Espeon, Sylveon, Leafeon, and Glaceon, which clearly wins if you look at it as a little burst battle today. They win the battle, only just though. It was very, very close. 1v in it. If you've enjoyed this video, guys, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. Plenty more giveaways coming up. The next big one will be 500 subscribers. If you'd like to keep watching, check out some of these videos that pop up on the screen here. Any views or likes definitely help out. As for right now, guys, good luck with whatever you guys are opening right now. Plenty more coming up on this channel too, and I will catch you all very soon. See ya.